Here's scale chunk number 34. 34 introduces a sforzando on the last note of the line. To play a sforzando, you need to add greater emphasis and weight to the front of that note than you would even for the previous accents.